in the car, let's stay around.
All right, everybody. Well, I had mentioned about a month or so ago that I was gonna start doing this, some walking videos. So here we go. This is my first walking video. I'm gonna try to keep the commentary down, but you know, wanna give you guys just a little bit of information. We're all the way down at the end of Otek. This area here on the Big Island where they do like a lot of like spirulina things and what else? Anyways, they just do a bunch of stuff. There's a seahorse farm, there's an octopus farm, there's like a lot of cool things that they do down here. My son's school's down here, you know, they do a lot of stuff with marine biology and whatnot. It's pretty sick, but yeah, just wanted to come on down. It is Monday the 22nd, April the 22nd. Anyways, gonna go ahead and take this nice little cruise and, you know, bring you guys along. It's a little bit different, but here we go. Not a bad view to start off with, huh? What a beautiful day. Yeah.
Show you something you ain't know about.
Alright, everybody. Well, tried to keep the commentary down, but just at least wanted to let you guys kind of know where we are on the west side of the Big Island down here at OTEC. Oh, what a beautiful day. You know, you get out there by the water, you just can't really beat the colors. It's like unreal. It's just life happening, you know. But I know this was kind of a short one. Most walking videos are like half an hour, but I think this one's only about 15 minutes. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Please leave a like and a comment. You know, I'd love to come down here and do some more. Been working on my health, my doctor checkups, my lab work, and there's just a lot of things I got to do differently in my lifestyle, and getting out and exercising is one. And you know what? I'd rather come down here and walk the coastline than go to a gym right now. So anyways, thanks for coming along. Again, this is your boy, JD from 3B and GR6. Big mahalos to everybody. Shoo!